There you are. How'd you get on?
He got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky, you smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good one, a fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, the madam picked well. Horley, this fellow'll do more than Avenger. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Oh, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. Just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one, a fine one. Send him to help out the marshal. Whole damn place going to shit. And we need more good fellas to let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe.
Oh, but don't you and the madam kill the boy with vengeance, nor kill him inside with grief.
Like you said, he's no saint. But like I always say, if you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble, go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the marshal will see you right on that. World always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.
What? Look at the other cutscenes while I wait for the mission to fall down. Yeah.
proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's wanted in 4 states and 2 countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses.
Bird.
Yep, follow me. I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising, but we all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, signs point to Mr. Alfredo Montez not caring one fart for who is on his trail. Men been coming up from New Austin. Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do.
I do not, but I'll use a knife instead.
Coming up on the post.
Yep.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. But the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom. Friends.
How's it going, Lee?
Well, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the back. Bring bows if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davies. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. Patrol up ahead. Del Lobos. We take them here, or we let them pass. I don't mind leaving them, as long as they haven't seen us. If we leave them, they'll probably circle back to the main camp. So let's take them now, or take them later.
Don't.
Oh, shit.
Don't. Don't. Good. Put that away. Good job.
Marshal Davies told me I'd be guiding season guns. If I'd have known I was leading a bunch of greenhorns, I'd have told the marshal where to stick it.
Hmm.
up quick.
I'm gonna put you in prison, sweetheart.
Shut up. Everyone's gonna hound all of the $2 everyone has collectively. Got a speedrunner on our hands here. We'll just loot the dudes.
They spread out all over this hill. That suits us just fine. We might be fortunate if they knew we was coming.
Doing it. Not a lot, to be perfectly honest, but I'm actually kind of fine with that.
There was a fair layer in the tracks there. Each short means the riders are slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so are we. Come on!
Much for a stealth mission, I guess. At least the looting animation isn't so slow as in story mode is.
You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Alright then.
Get these horses! back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Okay. guess I'll just go over there. While I wait for the next mission. Wolves. Oh no. Run like the wind, the bullseye. Ah. About the money for the pelts it gives, I just care about the meat so I can make stuff so I don't evaporate. Strawberry to Van Horn. Wait a second. Leyenheim.
Oh, I can't go.